So we fixed the water line way downstream. We had to hike way up here. Bring a shotgun in case the bears come, and that is how you turn the water on and off. You can just take that out, and that won't fill up anymore, and it won't go anywhere. So now we have to hike back down the mountain and check and see if there's any leaks or holes blown out somewhere else, because this is the second time today. Anyway, Alaska water. Yep.